Last time, we built the first strategies and it's time to deploy them on a test account. We want to see how they perform in the virtual environment, at least in that demo account. Because that's the only way we can verify that the strategies are actually good and profitable. Let's start with the broker. First of all, we build the strategies for the MetaTrader 5 platform. So in this video, I will work with MT5. For MT4, it is the same with just a few minor changes that I will point out during the video. That said, find a broker that has MetaTrader 5. Which one you choose is really up to you. I personally use RoboForex broker. You can also give it a shot with Darwinex. When it comes to futures, if you want to build strategies for and trade them, it's the topic of a separate video lesson. But for futures, I can recommend interactive brokers or TradeStation. If you choose RoboForex, click on Open Account and fill in the details. Fill in your email, your name, phone number, and finish the registration. Then, under the Account tab, click on Add Account. Now choose Demo. It's for MetaTrader 5 platform. And type is ECN. Leverage is fine, 1 to 30, but choose whatever you want. Choose a higher capital because it's a test account and we want to have enough capital for testing. This is not at all related to what you will use in real life, but it is about having enough capital for testing. Create a password, confirm it, and click the confirm button. In this following window, you immediately can see the credentials you will need to sign in to the platform. Then click on Download Terminal and download MetaTrader 5 for PC. MetaTrader 5 will download to your computer and then install it like any other software. Open the application and log in with the credentials you created. The login and installation work the same for any broker. Just one caveat. Once you deploy strategies to MetaTrader, you must not turn it off. So I recommend installing MetaTrader on an older laptop that you don't use and leaving it on for a few weeks to track the results. Now, the first step we need to take is to export our strategies from StrategyQuant in the right format. I have some strategies here and what I need is to export them in MetaTrader 5 format. Please do not try to deploy all the strategies you have in the final results databank. Choose, for example, 3 to 5 strategies. For now, you can choose ones with the best profit factor as I do, or return drawdown ratio. In a separate lesson, I will show you a much more complex way to choose the best strategies, but for now, let's keep it quick and simple. Mark the strategies, click on Save, Source Code, and select Expert Advisors for MetaTrader 5 MQL5. If you are exporting for MT4, don't forget to choose it for MT4. A window will pop up, and I recommend that you add the market and time frame to the strategy name, like in my case it is XAUUSD_H1. That way you will know at a glance what market and time frame the strategy is for. Important note, every strategy must have its unique magic number which serves as an identificator. That said, click on Enable Magic Number Handling and choose the starting number. The choice is yours. However, if you want a tip, for each market you build strategies for, choose a different first number of this value. For example, strategies for gold will start with 1000, so 1000. Strategies for GBP JPY will start with 2000, so 2000. This way you can always recognize what market the strategy trades on. Now, the strategies must be saved into the right MetaTrader folder. So, let's get to MetaTrader for a moment. In MetaTrader, click on File, Open Data Folder. This will open the folder where the automated strategies belong. Go to MQL5, Experts, and then Advisors. This is where you have to save your strategies from StrategyQuant. Now mark the path to this folder, click Ctrl plus C, and go back to StrategyQuant. In this window, click on Browse and click on Ctrl plus V, hit Enter, then select Folder, and the folder will be automatically selected. Now just save these settings. Once the strategies are saved, you will see them in the Advisors folder as these files with a 5 icon, which means they're not compiled, but it's okay for now. Now go back to the MQL5 folder, select Indicators, and at the same time open the folder where you have StrategyQuant installed. In StrategyQuant folder, open the folder Custom Indicators, MetaTrader 5, and Indicators. Of course, in case you are working with MT4, go to the folder MetaTrader 4. And all of these indicators you have here are created specifically for StrategyQuant, and some strategies may contain them. So we have to take them all and copy them into MQL5 folder. Mark them all and copy them into the MQL5 folder with the same name indicators. Note that if you paste the indicators into a different folder of MQL5, strategies will not work properly. MetaTrader has to compile the indicators and strategies. There are two options. One, close MetaTrader and run it again. It will take a while to start, but MetaTrader will compile all the indicators and strategies for you to use in MetaTrader. Or stay right in the platform, right-click on Expert and Advisors and choose Refresh. Then go to Indicators and choose Refresh as well. But sometimes it can get stuck and MetaTrader can crash, so I think it's safer to turn MetaTrader off and on again. Now let's move on to deploying strategies. You have a certain number of strategies, as many as you've created, and the important thing is that each strategy has to have its own chart window. I close all the windows I have opened here to show you that properly. Now, if you have, let's say, 3 strategies for gold, find XAUUSD in the list. If by chance it's not there, right click and select Show All to see all the symbols that are available. Then you can start typing gold on your keyboard and you will see it right away. When you've got it, right-click on that, select Chart Window, and a new chart will open. Now, open this window as many times as how many strategies you have. If you have 10 strategies, you have to open this chart window 10 times. Before you run a strategy, make sure that you have the right time frame open. When you open a new chart, it will usually automatically set an hourly time frame, but you can simply check here in the name of the particular tab of the chart or in the top menu where you can toggle the individual timeframes. Make sure you have the right time frame selected for all charts. To start, open Expert Advisors, select Advisors, and drag your strategy into the chart. Check Allow Algo Trading and click on OK. Once you click on OK, there will be a little cap in the right top corner, but it will be like grayed out at first. For the strategy to trade, you need to enable automated trading and simply do it by clicking here. Now trading will start. This is a simple way to deploy all the strategies. Just keep in mind to have each strategy in a separate window. If you don't like the charts layout, you can right-click, select Properties, and change the colors, for example, to white. I also recommend doing one more thing. Go to Tools, select Options, and on the Events tab, you will have Enable Sound Effects checked. Those sounds are so annoying, so I recommend turning them off. Once you deploy the strategies, wait for the trades. Just beware that you may wait a few days for your first trades. We want quality trades. That means we go for quality and not for quantity. I hope you now know how to deploy your strategies. I look forward to seeing you on the next video, and don't forget to deploy your strategies and wait for the trades.